Welcome students in Khushinder sir classes. As you know very well students, in our previous videos we have learnt how to write notices. Now in this video also we will learn how to write notice about lost and found notice. Okay students, let us start. First of all, lost your wallet notice. Okay, it means you have lost your wallet somewhere. So you will have to write a notice. First of all students, write ABC school Faridabad. If the school name is given, then write the same name. Then below it write notice, and in next line write the lost. You can also write lost and found here, because this is the lost and found notice board. You will not mention here the title, or if you want to write the title, you can also write title here, lost a wallet. Now student, on left hand side you will have to write the date 5th April 20XX. Now let us start students. Lost a wallet of black leather while playing in the school playground somewhere yesterday. It contains some valuable things, or you can also write something. It contains some valuable documents including my roll number, slip, I card, and ₹2,000 and some important notes. Okay students, it is made of VIP company. Okay students, now at the last you will have to write students finder is requested to return it to me or the undersigned. It means finder is requested to return it to the undersigned. Okay, and can deposit it at reception. Okay student, now you will have to mention some reward. Finder will be suitably rewarded. Okay students, at the last put your signature and then write your name, LMN, roll number, whatever, class or commerce, science or commerce, and now section ABCD as you want. Students, as I have taught you, it carries 4 marks. Okay students, it carries 4 mark. 1 mark is given for format is considered just ABC school notice, lost and found, and date, and at the last LMN roll number, class, signature. Okay, it is considered in format. But marks are given for format when you will write about the content. If you don't write content, marks will not be given. So student, one mark if you want to get, now write content also. Now one mark for format, two marks for content. Content here means who, when, where, how, etc. And one mark is given for your skill writing. If you don't write it correct, it means you have made more than two mistakes, half marks will be deducted. And if you have written something below, above, or if you don't write in sequence, marks will be deducted. So you are advised, student, write your contents, your format in proper or in sequence way, or in proper way or in sequence. Okay students, I hope that you have learnt it by heart, and in my next video you will also learn next notice. I hope that you have learnt it very well. Okay students, now if you have learnt it, like and subscribe my channel Khushinder Sir Classes. Thank you and have a nice day.